And finally this week, it's the end of an era for Georgia's first congressional district, headquartered here in Savannah. After 35 years of running the congressional office, Trish DePriest is retiring. For the past 3.5 decades, if you had business with your United States congressman, you had business with Trish. And it didn't matter if you were a Democrat like Congressman Lindsey Thomas or a Republican like Congressman Jack Kingston. By the time Buddy Carter was elected, whether Trish would continue to run the office wasn't really a question. Carter tells us the question wasn't whether he'd keep her, it was would she keep him. As a side note, Trish's previous job before being hired by Congressman Thomas was as a receptionist for us here at WTOC. Congratulations, Trish. We wish you a very happy retirement. If you have